Let's go through the steps for using Wi-Fi Link. Wi-Fi Link is a feature that allows you to connect your Aircove Go to the internet via another Wi-Fi network. This is helpful when you're somewhere like a hotel room or Airbnb, which doesn't have an Ethernet connection. Before you start, you'll need your Aircove Go. Please note that your Aircove Go will need to be running Aircove OS version 4.7.1 or higher. Now let's begin. You will first need to power on the Aircove Go and connect a device to it, like a laptop or smartphone. On the connected device, use a web browser to go to expressvpnrouter.com. On the Aircove Go dashboard, select the cloud icon in the top right corner to go to Internet settings. If your Aircove Go has no internet access, the cloud icon will be red with a strike through. Alternatively, you can go to the Aircove's internet settings through the navigation menu. Select the menu icon in the top left of the dashboard. Then select Network Settings and then Internet Settings. Under Internet Settings, select Wi-Fi Link and your Aircove Go will scan for available Wi-Fi networks nearby. If you don't see the network you are looking for, make sure Aircove Go is within Wi-Fi range by moving it to a different position. Select the Wi-Fi network you want your Aircove Go to connect to and enter the Wi-Fi network's login credentials if needed. Aircove Go will now connect to the Wi-Fi network. If you're using a public Wi-Fi network that has a captive portal, which requires you to log in through a web page, Aircove Go will prompt you to go to the portal and log in via a separate browser window. Enter the required details on the captive portal to get internet access. If the captive portal login screen doesn't appear, try visiting captive.apple.com in your browser to force it to open. If the captive portal requires you to log in again after a certain period of time, you may need to disconnect the VPN to get the login screen to appear again. At any time, you can choose to disconnect from the Wi-Fi network or connect to a different one in the list. To update the list of networks nearby, select the refresh icon. Once Wi-Fi Link is connected, you can use the internet as normal from all your devices. If you have questions, please contact ExpressVPN Support, who are available 24/7 via live chat and email.